So hungry, and we only got one pizza. It's a shame.
Wow.
I'm sorry for you, too. Look, there's so much pizza here, it reaches all the way to the sky. But the one with the least luck eats first.
Ooh, la, la.
And that's Deanna. Enough. It's not funny at all.
Come on!
I already know I was going to eat first. And I'm happy about it. Even though I only have one pizza, it's still tasty and warm. Watch how the cheese stretches.
Wow.
Gorgeous. Hey, be careful. Watch where you throw that trash. Who cares? The main thing is that it's delicious for me. That's enough. Stop it. All right, I'm tired of you. You want to throw crusts at me? You get crusts in return. You're so funny. I was the only one left untouched. By the way, it's time for me to eat my pizza. Oh, yeah. Deanna, you were right. This pizza is delicious. An idea! I know how to eat this easy without getting my hands dirty. I can roll it up into a pizza roll. This is delicious and easy. Mmm, that looks so appetizing. Look, now I'll show you how to eat pizza quickly. Wow! Told you I could do it. Uh-oh. Things don't seem to be going according to plan. What do I do now?
Oh, no.
Come on, what are you worried about? Now all your pizza is ours. And we'll be able to enjoy it. Where are my pizzas?
Hey.
You're so mean. Just blatantly stole them. Thieves.
Hey.
Don't yell at us. We're just really hungry.
Okay.
It's finally time to start eating my pizzas. I've been waiting for this for so long. Wow, a real leaning tower of pizzas.
Ooh.
Yeah, but at least it's really tasty. And there's still pepperoni here.
What?
Just one Tic Tac. Yeah, one candy is not enough. I have a whole box.
What?
Look what Deanna's got. Yeah, can you see? It's not just a box, it's a whole giant pack of Tic Tacs. This is so cool. But Lily eats first. I know. My Coca-Cola flavored Tic Tac. I really love Coca-Cola. Delicious, but not enough. Mary, now it's your turn to eat.
Okay.
Hooray! I'm always ready to start to eat something delicious. What's this? Why don't I have enough candy? Come on, get in my mouth quickly. Ha, Mary lost all her candy.
Oh no!
It's not like that. They may be scattered all over the table, but they can still be eaten. I'll suck them through a tube. Great! Deanna, it's just you.
Come on!
Yeah!
Hooray! It's finally my turn to eat these Tic Tacs.
Wow.
How delicious.
No.
Yeah, delicious. Would you share with us? Share? Yeah, right.
Wow.
It's so delicious, I'd love to eat it all myself. Dang. Exactly! I have an idea of how to steal at least one box from Deanna without anyone noticing. Hey, where did you get that? Those are my candies. Well, that's it, you jerks. Get ready for a candy gun attack. Take that!
Please!
That's enough! Stop! Please stop! You'll know better than to steal my candy. That's right, she's throwing candy at us. These are some tasty bullets. You can catch them in your mouth and eat them. That's a brilliant idea. Take that. Oh, I've run out of ammo. I have nothing else to eat. But we got to eat.
Oh, no.
Wow. Why do I need so much garlic? I agree. I don't like this either. Bad luck for you girls. I only have one piece of garlic, but you have to eat first.
Come on!
So what?
Okay.
I think I'll deal with this quickly. Now I'll just peel it. Otherwise, it's not as fun to eat it. Wow! That was a cool way to clean up. Of course! Now it just remains to eat it cool. Oh, no. I don't want to finish this filth. You should have seen your face wrinkle. Do you know what might help you? With this, eating garlic will no longer seem so unpleasant. Come on, Lily, open your mouth. I'll help you squeeze the garlic right in there.
No.
No, thank you. Open your mouth. If you don't open it yourself, I'll help you. Well, what do you think? Delicious? Do you like the garlic? No, this is terrible. This is the worst thing I've ever tasted. Oh, sorry. What a stink. Take some gum. Oh, thank you. I definitely won't mind chewing some gum. It helped. Now it's like I didn't even eat that garlic. You're lucky. You've already eaten the garlic. And I'm just about to do it.
Bingo.
Although, why eat it? It's so beautiful. It'd be much cooler to put it on my neck and wear it as a necklace. According to the rules, you have to eat it. Enjoy your meal.
Okay.
I was hoping the beads idea would work. But I won't just bite into the garlic like that. I have a better idea. Huh? Quickly and thoroughly peel the garlic. You just need to dump it in a glass and shake it well. Then all the pieces that remain will come off the garlic.
Wow.
And then they can be eaten safely. Ugh.
Come on!
Yeah, Lily, I agree that garlic is very unpleasant. I feel like I ate a trash can. And that's what the room smells like now.
Pee.
That's okay. I know how to quickly cope with this disgusting smell. An air freshener will help us. Nothing can help you until the smell fades from your mouth. What are you doing? That's it. Now my breath will smell like the air freshener. Yeah. The smell's gone. Deanna, now it's your turn to eat the garlic. Girls, please. Can I not eat this whole pile? It's just huge. You have to. Eat up.
Okay.
We believe in you. Hope I don't throw up. I will endure. After all, I'm a strong girl. I can stand a couple garlic cloves. Oh my gosh. She's eating it right off the skin. Wow. Just a little bit left.
Ew!
I have to deal with an infection.
Oh, no!
Be careful! Don't throw the trash. It's flying right at me and Mary. I don't care. All I care about right now is that my breath smells like garbage.
Gross!
Yeah, it smells awful. But I know how we can help. If we shut down the source of the stench, we can get rid of it in the room. Hey, I can't breathe! Help! Save me! I hope she's alive.
Hey!
Of course she's alive. She just passed out from the stench.
Excuse me?
Hey!
I'm all right. I'm alive. I'm fine.
Such beautiful cakes. I'm ready to pick out the decor for mine. Wow, the gummy worms are great. Now let's just look at how many they are. Now it's your turn to spin the wheel. I'm afraid I'm going to get something less tasty. I knew it. Real worms are disgusting. They're so ugly. I can't put that on my cake. No way. It can't be helped. Whether you want to or not, I have to. I'm going to close my eyes so I don't have to see it. Mommy, they're moving. It's so awful. Why so little? You have to put everything in. I didn't think you were that cruel, Kate. I thought you were my friend. Yeah, it's not a pretty sign, but it's not my fault. Those are the rules. I don't want to put it in my mouth. The worms will move. I won't survive that for sure. Disgusting. We need to eat this with cake with decorations right away. Wah, it's still disgusting. It's soaked to the taste of worms. I think there's something crawling in my face. Oh, no. Worms again. I'm so sick of them. Even crawled into my hair. When is it going to end? Can I be more careful, please? One worm just flew right under my nose. Good thing you ate it all and all that's left are my gummy worms. I couldn't think of better decoration. I'm sure they will not only decorate my cake, but make it so much tastier. Look at how pretty they are. They really does look amazing.
Hello.
And how delicious it is. You have no idea. I'm ready to eat a whole cake at once. Oh, I can't think of a better combination. Kate, you could give me a treat. Give me at least one bite, maybe? Please. What kind of nonsense is that? You don't even have to hope for that. That's the answer I didn't expect. It's okay, I'll teach you a lesson, girlfriend. Is that an attack? I can stand up for my cake. Let's see you grow stronger. Defend yourself. You defend yourself. I know how to attack. What a bunch. You're very good. I'll do anything for cake. I lost. I won't get to taste the cake. I'll remind you of that. I have a new plan. What are you doing, Bella? Now the whole cake is yours for sure. That's wonderful. Lovely. I'm ready to spin the wheel first again. Oh no, I'm going to be blown away. What a strong wind. Oh no, it can be. Those are chili peppers? You finally got a nasty one, not a sweet one. Let's see how you do with it. I'm sure luck will be on my side this time. You got marmalade eyes. That's not fair. Why is that? All's fair. It's Fate's way. Look how good marmalade eyes look at my cake.
Awesome.
Oh my god, that's the best combination of flavors. I will remember this cake forever. I want to try it too. No way. You didn't share it with me, and I won't either. Crazy, you almost hurt me. Well, now you're certainly not going to be messing with my cake. And why do I need this fork? Oh, it with my hands, it tastes better. And besides, you can put it in your mouth a lot more at once. I can't imagine how delicious it is. It's not a cake, it's a sweet dream. You're right, but it has one disadvantage. It ran out too quickly, only the marmalade eyes is left. What if you toss it up and catch it with your mouth? Oh no, I missed.
Ouch.
I don't know how that came out. A trick and a feint. I gotta try the marmalade after all. Now, eat your chili pepper cake. Thanks for reminding me about it. Okay, I'll start with the decorations. By the way, it turns out quite well. Look how well those colors go together. Now let's find out what your cake tastes like. You're gonna have done without it. Looks like I'm going nowhere. I'm going to have to try it. I can already taste the spice. I don't like chili. Why so little? Take several pieces at once. You'll see nothing good will come of it. Don't try to pamper me. Finish it all. That's it. I hope you're happy now. Oh no, I think there's going to be a fire! Mommy, I'm on fire! Looks like I overdid it after all. I shouldn't have made her eat all the pepper. Hold on, Kate, I'll get you some water. Oh, that feels so good. Thank you. It's my turn to spin the wheel first. Cactus? That's what I'm talking about. But it's prickly. How am I supposed to eat it? Wait a second. I think there's a mistake. The wheel stopped on the fries. Okay, okay. There's no way to cheat. That's right. You can't cheat me.
Ew.
Now I'm spinning the wheel. My gut tells me I'm going to get something delicious. Gum! My gut was right. Wow, so many varieties. They could have given me at least one of them, maybe. No way! I want to try everything myself. I think if you combine colors, it will be very beautiful and bright. God, it smells delicious. I can barely keep from eating it. It turns out really great. I would love to get a cake like that. You don't have to use origami for decoration. You can eat one just for fun. Yeah, you're right. Look! I got a heart! Wow, that's really cute. I think I would complete the whole composition perfectly. That's genius. You're a wonderful decorator. Thank you. The big moment is finally arrived. You can try what I've got. I have no doubt. It's insanely delicious. Oh, yeah, you're 100% right. I won't stop until I eat it all. Hey, but you're all messed up. Where are your good manners? Admit it, you're just jealous of me. Oh, I completely forgot that you can make bubbles out of gum. Maybe we should stop. This bubble scares me. It's really big. That's it. I have to put a stop, but I'm sorry. What have you done, Mella? You got me all gummed up. This is outrageous. But it's your own fault. I told you to stop. Oh, no. Ah! What a prickly cactus. I can't eat it. Make something up. It's your problem. I have an idea. I'll try to make it happen. Oh, no. I need something smaller. These are too big, too. But the manicure scissors are just right. Time to give my cactus a haircut. Those thorns obviously don't suit it. That's what your plan was all about. Genius! Thank you. I hope now I can eat my cactus cake and not get hurt. But what's taking so long? I'm already falling asleep. Hey, wake up! What do you think you're doing? I was hurt. Hurry up and decorate your cake and eat it. I've got it. I need to rub my cactus on a grater.
Woohoo!
Then it will be much more convenient to use for decorating. Look how even the layer is. I did a great job. Good for you. Time to find out what it tastes like. The cactus is a little bitter, but overall it's not bad. It's great.
Oh, but the one who draws it better will take it. Time's going.
Hey!
Mary, there's something under your nose. Huh, Ben, it's not funny at all.
And it seems to me that it's really funny. So I need to scratch a new phone with a feather.
Oh, broke it. I need a new one.
What? A chicken?
Smelly sock? Ew, that's disgusting. What is this? I'm so sick.
Oops, sorry, Jane.
I didn't do it on purpose. Let's continue. Garbage, a candy, oh, a coin. That's what I need to scratch a new phone. Haha, perfect. Just some details. Oh, well, that's it. I think it's perfect.
Cool.
Well, and thanks to the coin.
Check it out.
Mary, how are you doing?
Mine? Yeah, I'll start drawing now. I just forgot, but what should we draw? Oh, that's right. We need to draw a phone. The main thing is to write what kind of phone it is so that it becomes clear to everyone for sure. I think it's clear.
Oh.
I'm here. Well, have you forgotten about me? What? Did you draw while I was unconscious? Damn, I didn't have time. Aw.
I was drawing all night.
Oh, the time's up.
I didn't do anything.
Relax.
Oh, come on, relax.
Oh, I've got an idea. We can switch the places.
Why is he... Mary, what do you have?
I have this one.
Perfect. Ben, what about you? Look at mine. Ah, it's terrible. Mary, did you steal my drawing for yourself?
Yeah, Ben, so what? I won the iPhone. I need to take a selfie. What? It's a nightmare. It's an old phone and not an iPhone at all.
New prize is Barbie. How do you like it? Isn't it gorgeous? What are you doing, girls? Wake up!
Now I'll show you something that will definitely interest you. It's a cake!
Awesome! You're gonna be delighted. Now you can start drawing.
Yes!
So how to draw with a candy machine? Maybe we need to chew them. And I'm gonna have some inspiration. Oh, it's gum. I can use it as a glue. Oh. Cool. It's turning out great.
Baby, you're just perfect. But I'm gonna do my Barbie now. It's gonna be head. Okay, we need some more gum. Oh, we're gonna have a dress from this color. Cool. Mary, look, how do you like it?
Look.
I was trying.
Ew, Ben, it looks like a monster. Oh, cool, I managed to open the device. You need to chew as much gum as possible to draw Barbie as soon as possible. So, this amount of gum should be enough. We roll out this piece and put it in here. Look. Then it's here. And just like that. Oh, my glasses. Where are they? Ew, that's disgusting. Ben, is that you? Where are my glasses? Oh, my glasses are all in gum.
What?
Ew.
Ugh, terrible. Jade, take your gum off your face. The time has come up.
What have you managed to do?
Jane, show me your creation.
Here it is. Huh? Yeah, this is mine.
And again, some scribbles. This is a dislike from me. What's next? Whoa, Mary, you have an amazing drawing. And what will Ben show? Oh, yeah, it doesn't want a cake at all. Well, the prize is taken by Mary. You deserve it.
Hooray! Well, I'm the best at drawing Barbie. I need to urgently try it. Mmm, so delicious. And the last piece. Guys, this is absolutely delicious. I urgently need another piece. It's so delicious that I'm ready to eat it all with my hands. I think I'm gonna eat it all.
Could you please?
Can we have a piece?
Okay, fine, take it. So good.
So, a new prize, a set of cosmetics. Girls, you will be delighted. Will there be a prize for me? Okay, I'll try to draw it. Time begins. So, do I need to draw with crayons? Yeah, it's easy. So, you need to draw a contour, then a couple of details. Here's a heart. You can pay over it, right? Not bad. Girls, rate my drawing. Beautiful, isn't it?
No, no one will draw better than me. I'm going to show my skills now. What? I'm going to show you now. I'm the best artist here. Why waste time on coloring when I can grade the chalk? Look, it's gonna be much faster. Look! Now I will cover it with the second sheet and iron everything thoroughly with a hot iron so that the chalk melts. Just like this. See how easy that is. Now I'll think of something too. That's right. I have boiling water. Ah! And crayons. I'll just take the crayons, crumble them, and put them into the boiling water. They're gonna dissolve and become paint. And I'm gonna paint faster than Mary. Haha, so bright. Look at that. Super. What is this smell? Mary, are you alright? Oh no! Everything burned down! I was dreaming about cosmetics and forgot everything! What am I supposed to do now? Get away from my drawing!
Mary, be careful!
Oh no! My paint spilled all over the drawing! Everything is ruined now!
The clock ticked. The time's over. It's come to an end. We show the works for evaluation. Mary, will you be the first? Oh, that's terrible.
Okay.
Well, what about you, Jane? Yeah, that looks like a mess. Well, what about you, Ben? Ooh, that's perfect. What a masterpiece. I can't believe my eyes.
Hey.
A set of cosmetics goes to you, handsome. Here is your prize. What should I do with it? I don't know. Mary, do you want makeup? Jane, do you need makeup too? Girls, I'm going to get dizzy right now. I have an idea. Let me do your makeup at the same time. Ready? Just like that. And here and there. And ready! How do you like it? I tried.
Ah! That's terrible! What have you done, Ben? Ah! What about my face?
Well, I'm sorry.
So, my kittens, I brought you a kitten as a prize. It's clear from your faces that you appreciated my prize, so let's start drawing.
Oh, my.
Mary, you're so beautiful today. That's it. The usual, as usual, right? Draw a kitten with liquid candy? Yeah, it's easy. Now the eyes, ears, body, a long body. I would not forget about paws anyway. Great. I've done everything. What are you laughing at?
Yeah, because the office has skipped the lesson where we learned to draw cats. Now I'll show you a master class. Let's try. Sour. I want to try again. Yummy.
Okay.
Why is everyone silent that this candy is so delicious? Yeah, because you need to draw with it and not eat. I'll show you a master class now. Otherwise, Mary will have nothing to draw a drawing with. Here is my cat. It turned out very beautiful.
Well, guys, the time has come to an end. I'm waiting for your work. Mary, did you really eat everything? Oh, and you didn't draw a picture.
So, show to me.
Ben, what have you got?
Well, such a thing. I realize that Mary has nothing. But what can Jane please me with?
Come on.
Whoa, how original. Good cat.
Then you deserve a prize. Here you go.
Hooray, I won! What a cute kitten. I'll call you Fluffy because you're so soft and cute. How playful you are. Jane, I think your kitten wants to be mine. Come here.